this night. Cause these stars are shining so bright. Hey everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I did this yellow brown full cut crease eye makeup look, and I really hope you guys like this look. So if you're new to my channel, then please do take a moment to hit the subscribe button and also press the bell icon. This would mean absolutely everything to me. So thank you so much for watching this video, and without any further ado, let's get started. For priming my eyes, I am using this NYX Professional Makeup Eyeshadow Primer. And with the help of a concealer brush, I would be applying it all over my eyelids. For the eyeshadow palette, I'm taking this Nika K O Honey palette and the Nika K Mocha Mix eyeshadow palette. Initially, I'm taking this dark brown shade from the Nika K Mocha Mix palette, and with the help of a flat brush, I would be drawing a precise outline just above the area where I would be cutting my crease. So since it's a full cut crease, so I would be drawing this outline till the outer corner of my eyelid. Next, with the help of a small blending brush, I would be blending this dark brown shade. So it doesn't matter if it gets smushed below the outline or the line where I had actually drawn, because I would be anyway cleaning up with the help of a concealer when I would be drawing my crease. Next, in order to darken it further, I am again going to draw that outline with the help of the flat brush. I'm taking this light brown shade from the same Nika K Mocha Mix palette, and with the help of a small blending brush, I would be blending both the two shades together. So this would be my transition shade. Now this is a new technique that I'm using today to blend my crease colors or intensify my transition shade. Next, as you can see, I am cutting my crease. So I've used a little bit of concealer. This concealer is the Pack Takeover concealer, and with the help of a flat concealer brush, I would be first be making the outline or the border of the full cut crease, as you can see. And since I've hooded eyes, so I have to go a tad bit further up, otherwise the exact crease area gets hidden behind my hood or the extra fold of skin. So once I'm sure about the outline of my crease, I would be filling up the area beneath that over my eyelid with the help of the concealer. Next, I'm taking this yellow shade from the Nika K O Honey palette, and with the help of a flat brush, I would be applying this yellow shade all over the eyelid. Now, yellow is a bit difficult to formulate, so in order to get the desired intensity, I had to go over and over again. I had to pick up the eyeshadow over and over again and then apply it. So as you can see, I am filling the entire area with the same yellow shade. Next, I'm taking this yellow shade from the same Nika K O Honey palette, and I would be again intensifying the color. This would help me in getting the desired shade that I actually wanted, the desired yellow shade. Next, I'm taking this dark brown shade once again, and I would be making a small wing in the outer corner of my eyes and would be joining it with the crease color that I had already applied. And also I would be applying it very close to the lash line, just like an eyeliner. Next, with the help of this small blending brush, I would be smudging up the brown shade that I had applied. I would be applying the same brown shade in the lower lids as well. In order to clean up the edges, I am using this concealer once again. For eyeliner, I'm taking the Stay Quirky Liquid Pen Eyeliner, and initially I would be drawing a wing in the outer corners. Since I have hooded eyes, so drawing a wing in the outer corner is a tad bit difficult for me, as the edge of the hood comes very much to the outer corners, so it becomes a bit difficult and I had to be careful with that. And I would be using the same eyeliner to line my upper lash line, to line my eyes. Next, I'm taking this yellow shimmery shade and I would be using it to highlight my inner corners and also my brow bones. For mascara, I'm using this Estee Lauder Voluminous Mascara and I would be giving multiple coats of it. I did the falsies behind the camera and this is the final complete look. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, then please do give me a big thumbs up. I would be back again with a brand new video. Till then, stay happy, stay safe, and bye bye. I love you all. Hard, even if it is so hard, only you believe that you wish would come true.